The Royal Horse Artillery have been performing their duties for the monarchy on the battlefield and off it for over 200 years, demonstrating their worth and valour on many occasions during Queen Victoria's reign. The ceremonial uniforms have not changed since those days. The horse gunners you see tonight embody the same resilience, loyalty and courage that we find in today's armed forces.
The King's Troop, Royal Horse Artillery, are the living embodiment of the great, great traditions of the Royal Regiment of Artillery, firing salutes on all royal occasions and taking part in Trooping the Colour. They're an important part of the household troops, a responsibility they undertake with pride and devotion to duty. Under the command of Major Harry Wallace, the musical drive of the King's Troop, Royal Horse Artillery, led today by Captain Johnny Brimacombe, riding his charger, Marmaduke Mooligrunt. Thank you. King's Troop, Royal Horse Artillery.